future speaks about.
Current data is showing us that 50% of facility management professionals will be retiring in the next 5 to 15 years. When we started to explore what is facility management, we asked questions of our industry partners throughout the entire Twin Cities area. Like, what skills are needed in your organizations and in your companies?
Facilities operations is a balance of multiple systems, how they integrate together, how do they work with energy management systems, how are the buildings becoming smarter, and how are we using those smarts to better operate and maintain the facilities. We see people who can come in are very strong in plumbing, or electrical, HVAC, refrigeration, and they're organically growing up within it, but what they're lacking is how those trades work together. And understanding all of that coupled with the amount of knowledge and data that we're getting out of systems today, and how do you use that to make better decisions.
The result of all those questions that we asked is really how we arrived at our curriculum that you see today. We had a very unique opportunity to design our curriculum based upon a living laboratory concept. We just finished a $10 million renovation, which integrates interconnected systems such as mechanical, electrical, vertical transportation, and automation controls into our curriculum. Combine that with our historic property and building, and we really have an opportunity to teach a full facility life cycle to our students in terms of best practices. Facility managers are constantly having to put out what we call many fires throughout their course of the day, and so it requires students to make sure that they know a little about a lot of different items rather than a lot about one or two particular items within the profession.
Having enough people that can be formally trained in it and use their technical background as well as the soft skills that they have and the unique abilities to deliver better results for the building and the facility.
And we can develop our courses with industry's need in mind, and that's really the genesis of our program.